A traffic stop leads Butler County deputies to a stash of drugs and lands three people in jail. Veronica Sacco, Nathaniel Morningstar, and Alexander O'Keefe were in the car that was pulled over at Park Avenue and F Street in Hamilton. Investigators say they also found a stolen handgun in the vehicle.